Mrs. Silver, I'm afraid we have no choice. We will be taking you into care. I'm not sure yet for how long. I'm sorry, Mrs. Silver.
Mum, who is that man?